One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
It's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Thank you. 2 seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
You're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? Case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
If you suspect any rogue AI...